Join our general knowledge key channel. Subscribe our channel and press the bell button. Which animal is known as sheep of the desert? Answer: camel. How many days are there in a week? Answer: 7 days. How many hours are there in a day? Answer: 24 hours. How many letters are there in the English alphabet? Answer: 26 letters. Rainbow consists of how many colors? Answer: 7 colors. How many days are there in a year, not a leap year? Answer: 365 days. How many minutes are there in an hour? Answer: 60 minutes. How many seconds are there in a minute? Answer: 60 seconds. How many seconds make 1 hour? Answer: 3600 seconds. Baby frog is known as? Answer: tadpole. How many consonants are there in the English alphabet? Answer: 21 consonants. How many vowels are there in the English alphabet and name them? Answer: 5 vowels, namely A, E, I, O, U. Which animal is known as the king of the jungle? Answer: lion. Name the national bird of India. Answer: peacock. Name the national animal of India. Answer: tiger. What is the national anthem of India? Answer: Jana Gana Mana. Name the national flower of India. Answer: lotus flower. Name the national fruit of India. Answer: mango. What is the national song of India? Answer: Vande Mataram. Who designed the national flag of India? Answer: Pingali Venkaya. Name the national game of India. Answer: India does not have an official national game. Name the national tree of India. Answer: banyan tree. Name the national river of India. Answer: Ganga. Name the national reptile of India. Answer: king cobra. What is the capital of India? Answer: New Delhi. Name the biggest continent in the world. Answer: Asia. How many continents are there in the world? Answer: 7 continents. Name the primary colors. Answer: red, yellow, blue. Which is the smallest month of the year? Answer: February. Name the house made of ice. Answer: igloo. Which color symbolizes peace? Answer: white. Name the largest mammal in the world. Answer: blue whale. Sun rises in the. Answer: east. How many sides are there in a triangle? Answer: 3 sides. Name the largest planet in our solar system. Answer: Jupiter. Name the place known as the roof of the world. Answer: Tibetan Plateau. Who was the first Prime Minister of India? Answer: Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. What is heavier between silver and gold? Answer: gold. Who is the first citizen of India? Answer: the President of India. How many states are there in India at present? Answer: 28 states. How many union territories are there in India? Answer: 8 union territories. How many years are there in 1 millennium? Answer: 1000 years. Name the first man to walk on the moon. Answer: Neil Armstrong. How many oceans are there in the world? Answer: 5 oceans. Name the oceans of the world. Answer: Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Indian Ocean, Arctic Ocean, and Southern Ocean. Name the densest jungle in the world. Answer: the Amazon rainforest. Which festival is called the Festival of Colors? Answer: Holi. What type of gas is absorbed by plants? Answer: carbon dioxide. How many days a February month have in the leap year? Answer: 29 days. Name the longest river on the earth. Answer: Nile River. Name the smallest continent on the earth. Answer: Australia. Which is the principal source of energy for the earth? Answer: sun. Anti-clockwise, is it from left or right? Answer: left. Name the planet nearest to the earth. Answer: Venus. Name the planet nearest to the sun. Answer: Mercury. Which festival is known as the Festival of Light? Answer: Diwali. Name the bird that lays the largest eggs. Answer: ostrich. Which is the national aquatic animal of India? Answer: river dolphin. Name the national heritage animal of India. Answer: elephant. Which is the tallest mountain in the world? Answer: Mount Everest. Who invented radio? Answer: Guglielmo Marconi. Who invented electricity? Answer: Benjamin Franklin. Which continent is known as the Dark Continent? Answer: Africa. Name the planet known as the Red Planet. Answer: Mars. Who wrote The Malgudi Days? Answer: R.K. Narayan. Name the national game of the USA. Answer: Baseball. Who invented watch? Answer: Peter Henlein. Name the largest democracy of the world. Answer: India. Which is the smallest bone in the human body? Answer: Stapes, ear bone. Name the country known as the land of the rising sun. Answer: Japan. How many millimeters are there in a centimeter? Answer: 10 millimeter. Name the hardest substance available on earth. Answer: Diamond. Name a shape that has 10 sides. Answer: Decagon. Name the largest ocean in the world. Answer: Pacific Ocean. Who is the real founder of Microsoft? Answer: Bill Gates and Paul G. Allen. Who gave the theory of relativity? Answer: Albert Einstein. Who is the father of our nation? Answer: Mahatma Gandhi. Who discovered the X-rays first? Answer: Wilhelm Röntgen. Who gave the universal law of gravitation? Answer: Isaac Newton. Name the natural satellite of Earth. Answer: Moon. Barometer is used to measure atmospheric pressure, true or false? Answer: True. Valentina Tereshkova was the first woman to go into space, true or false? Answer: True. Europe is the second smallest continent and the third most populous continent, true or false? Answer: True. Plants absorb oxygen, true or false? Answer: False. Plants absorb carbon dioxide. Meter per second is the unit of speed, true or false? Answer: True. William Shakespeare is a scientist, true or false? Answer: False. William Shakespeare was an English dramatist, poet, and actor. There are 205 bones in the human body, true or false? Answer: False. 206 bones are there in human body. Electrons are larger than molecules, true or false? Answer: False. With the help of photosynthesis, plants make their own food, True or false? Answer: true. Chemical formula of hydrochloric acid is HCl. True or false? Answer: true. There are 11th player in a cricket team. True or false? Answer: true. There are 9 players in a team of khokho. True or false? Answer: true. Commonwealth games are held every 4 years. True or false? Answer: true. How many spokes are present in the Ashok Chakra on the national flag? Answer: there are 24 spokes in the Ashok Chakra. How many cricket World Cups does India have? Answer: India has 2 cricket World Cups. Who wrote Romeo and Juliet? Answer: William Shakespeare. Which state in India has the highest population? Answer: Uttar Pradesh. Where is the headquarters of ISRO located? Answer: Bangalore. What are the name of the houses of parliament? Answer: the Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Which city is known as the Pink City of India? Answer: Jaipur. Who was the first Indian to receive the Nobel Peace Prize? Answer: Rabindranath Tagore.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.